Thanks a lot, Sam. And Andy, we'll begin with you here. Obviously, you were very confident with this filly this afternoon. You actually touted on the pregame show, thought you were going to see a big effort. She becomes the fastest trotting filly three-year-old of all time.
I didn't expect her to be the fastest of all time, but I knew the race would set up fast fractions. And she's a very tough filly. And Scott did a great job getting her into the race. And then he was patient, and he got her home.
Yeah, well, you may put Sam and I out of work touting 56-1 shots and end up winning. Fortunately, you got our cameraman Andrew on. He did make a little bet. So, Julie, you had mentioned down in the paddock that you were obviously hoping for a nice check. You have to be thrilled with this effort. You said you were going to retire at the end of the season. She's going to retire as the fastest trotting filly of all time.
You can't ask for more, Gabe.
And is that still obviously the plan? Nothing's going to change if she continued on a remarkable tear, still going to retire at the end of the season?
Well, you know, in this business, you always throw the audible. So we always talk to Ron Allen and see the plans. But I would think she'd be a great mother.
Well, we look forward to that as well. Look forward to seeing her as we can on the track as well. Good luck, guys, moving forward. Congratulations once again. What an effort, Sam, from CBS. We're going to send it back upstairs to you.
And here is the order of finish for that.
I would think she